Let's say I'm with it. This is an Adrian W. Joseph Sr. Downtown 8 Wall Rabbit Street in the main. Hurricane Ida edition. Update. Yeah, my people displaced. I got some people out there think it's cool to make a profit off of that. I'm trying to kick a man with a down type aspect. But that's okay. We gon' hold each other down. New Orleans and all the surrounding areas. I got all y'all.
August 29th, and it was deja vu. My people suffering because the hurricane came on through. Once again, stuck in hotel, shacked up in the room. 16 years later, since the last big one, that's way too soon. Now people are playing games, gouging with no cap.
As I look at the TV, I notice we getting charged for infrastructure that constantly fails. They fix the infrastructure, they charge us again. And while being charged, they make you think that them fixing the infrastructure that failed is a privilege.
I bet you we come back better than before. We seen all the stories of mistreating our people at the window. If you're from here, then you know how to survive. You're playing games with real soldiers, so don't be surprised. When my people stand up and we had enough, I wouldn't want to be. You think it's a game, try your luck.
Don't do it.
Everything I am is because the city I love. See, but you won't be standing tall, and we don't stand above.
Every federal agency is there because of tax dollars. And I'm quite sure that you are a taxpaying citizen. So, with that being said, we need to demand that these public officials do their jobs. And not just every 4 years when it's time to run for re-election. Everybody's your Biden friend now, y'all notice that? Lights still off. Lights are still off.